why do people make Valentine's Day seem like it's so, like, special? Totally detest, hate. If there was someone called Saint Valentine in real life, I can't stab, I'll stab the person. But what is there to celebrate though? Like, why do people make Valentine's Day seem like it's so, like, special, or like that one day that if it's not celebrated, then there's something missing in the world? Listen, the color red is literally abused so much on that day that I don't want to see the color red for the next 6 months after Valentine's Day. If I'm with someone who chooses only Valentine's Day to literally send me flowers, perfumes, buy me a bag, a Chanel purse or shoes, I'm sorry, I don't think that relationship can work. That's my life every week. Like, if we're dating, you should be able to buy me presents every week or every 2 weeks or every time you feel like it.